name is Madison Stewart, and I am a resident of the Gala High School. First, who would have thought that an upstart program and a municipal golf course in 2000 could affect my life? Certainly not me, but it has. This program is just my big cousin. It's a tall shine of the world. I'm so glad you turned that tall shine of the world. Good step. I did it first on my own board instead of important as they asked if it's hard work and perseverance. I was able to I made the high school golf team at John Cup Calum University and eventually came to Texas. I was able to travel to different states and receive instruction from dynamic golf classes, and I was able to perform a press conference. There are many exceptional things about this program, but I wanted to focus on the most influential aspects that impacted me. The first thing is the coaching. They always try to make each and every class fun and exciting, striving to make each kid a better golfer. On my worst days, when it seemed like nothing was going right, they encouraged me to work harder, to make a better athlete in all rounds, on and off the course. Even though they drilled good, better, how into my brain, I still use it in everyday life. So for that, I thank you guys. Next is the friends you make in the process. Golf brings people together from all walks of life, no matter how good or bad you are, of course. I never in a million years have thought that I would be such amazing and down-to-earth people. We grew and evolved together, traveled to different universities, and experienced laughing, sportsmanship, and the spirit of country. And I'm so glad that I'm able to call you all my friends. Lastly, is the opportunities offered to me after graduating the program. The coach of the National. They put together these fun drills and games together to make class fun. I always thought, wow, coach was so cool. One summer, I got to make that magic happen. I was able to coach of amazing kids and create the same joy that the coach gave. For these things, I'm extremely grateful and proud to be a first alumna. Thanks.